Square, and we've got it at a super low price. In fact, the first day ever at this low price, you're not getting one skillet here, you're getting two. You're getting a 10 and a 12 inch with these beautiful glass cook and look lids. This is oven safe to 500 degrees. Metal utensil safe, you better believe it. This is granite, stone, diamond, nonstick. We continue to be very, very busy from our today's special value. So what I'm going to do is ask all of you to use QVC.com, your mobile app, Carrier Pigeon, whatever you need to do to get those orders in. I do want to let you know right now at retail, if you were to buy these separately, you would be paying $86.33 for these two skillets and their lids. Tonight, we are $46.35 less. You are saving more than you're spending on this great cookware. Have you seen this on television offers? You bet you have. Have you seen it at this price? No, you have not. You're only seeing this price on QVC tonight. Joining us is Chef Tony Notaro. He's going to dazzle you with granite, stone, diamond cookware.
Good to see you, David.
Welcome back, buddy.
Hi, everybody.
Boy. I want you to see eggs dance in this pan.
Look at
that. Is there any oil in that pan?
No oil, no butters, just the eggs itself right on that granite stone. You want to talk about really just getting eggs to slide right out of your pan? Look at the pan, which is really cool. And what I love about it is metal utensil safe.
I love it.
I don't have to worry about scratching it off. And granite stone is one of the best non-sticks you're going to get.
Well, we've got a great little piece of animation, I believe, that'll show you just how this is made. And then we're going to talk about torturing this pan a bit.
Yes.
Tell us about this.
So here we press the aluminum, which is going to give you even conducting. Three times of granite stone added to our pan. And then here's the cool part. We actually infuse it with titanium and diamonds.
Wow.
So it's very hardened, and it's five times more slick than anything I've ever used.
That's incredible. Now we're melting caramels in this pan.
Correct.
Gonna throw in some Parmesan cheese.
And just for measure, let's throw some chocolate chips.
Chocolate chips.
And this is not how I cook at home, but I want to show that it's not.
But we're gonna let that burn up. And we're gonna show you the nonstick of this pan.
So this is the 10 inch pan, and it comes with the lid. Here's our 12 inch pan, and I want you to notice also the height on this. This is a 3.5 quart pan.
Wow.
So I can do casseroles in here. You'll see I did a lasagna. So these are garlic, honey, delicious, beautiful chicken wings.
But of course, if they're honey chicken wings, they're sticky chicken wings.
Usually.
Is this going to be a problem for cleanup?
Ready?
Or as I like to call it, a wipeout.
There you go.
Look at that.
Look at that pan. There's the mess. Pan is clean.
And pan's ready for the next thing, which is
I'm going to put
salmon.
Some salmon in here. And you notice I'm putting it meat side down because the meat's usually what sticks to the pan. So I'm just going to put these in here and let them start to heat up. We're going to crank up the heat a little bit.
Let me just say, we have only 3,500 sets of these to go around, and this price goes away end of day today. We've already taken orders for 200 of them. You're getting not one skillet at this price. I mean, if you got one skillet in the lid at this price, you'd be doing well. You're getting both. You're getting a 10 and a 12 inch skillet. You're also getting the cook and look glass lids. With their lids, this entire set is oven safe to 500 degrees. The only stovetop you cannot put this on is induction. It works on every other stovetop, whether it's gas, electric, glass top, ceramic top, whatever the case, the only one it does not work on is induction. Does it go in the dishwasher? Oh, you better believe it does. But you know what? It cleans like such a dream. Put this in the sink with some warm soapy water and you're ready to roll again. That's the beauty of granite, stone, diamond, nonstick.
Mm-hmm.
This is no joke. This is the real deal.
Absolutely. And it's professional cookware. I'm going right out of the oven. It's oven safe up to 500 degrees.
I'm going to throw oven door.
Thank you, sir. This is an upside down pizza. So I'm going to take my plate, put it like that. I'm going to turn my pizza out. I want you to take a look at how pretty that is.
Oh,
and we'll
hello.
Take this and place it right up here in the front. But more importantly, David, watch this. Ooey cheese. That nonstick is so superior. I'm just going to wipe it out.
Nothing sticks to this cookware.
That's the greatest part.
This
it really is amazing.
Amazing cookware. You've been looking for skillets because skillets are the most used vessels in the kitchen. I think for all of us that cook at home, we know we reach for our skillet probably every single day, two or three times a day. So this is the pan that you're going to want to reach for, whether you're doing skillet meals, you're doing oven dishes like this mac and cheese. You get any sticking, any problem at all, it simply falls away
it
from
just,
the pan. Even that one little bit that got crispy.
That's my favorite part. We'd have to strike
a deal on that. All right, this is K49088 and 3,200 sets available to go around. Remember, this same set of two pans at retail would be $86.33. we're going to be $46.35 less, saving more than you're spending. Chef just put mints in their plastic wrappers in a hot skillet. So not only are we going to melt the candy, we're going to melt the plastic at the bottom of this pan.
Absolutely.
If it can stand up to this mess, I doubt there's anything in your kitchen that you're going to get to stick to this.
Absolutely. I have a toaster at home that still has the balloons on it. You know, from that bread years ago, I had it a little bit too close to the pan because plastic sticks to everything. So this is my broken lasagna. I did this in the pan itself. So I gather it together, put it in the oven, 450 degrees. I'm going to turn this out, David, because I want you to see how a sticky, ooey, gooey lasagna, look at the pan, literally just wipes right out. Fantastic. Look, David, can you see that? I'll grab my spoon here.
Oh, look at this.
I just want you to see.
Chocolate, caramel, and mozzarella cheese. Do you see any sticking? I don't.
Look at that.
Oh, my word.
It'll literally just move.
2,800 of these are remaining now. Everybody is grabbing their set, and remember, completely dishwasher safe, but you know what? This nonstick is so superior, you're gonna reach in this pan and be able to turn over this salmon with beautiful results. Look at that sear. That's salmon. No sticking. This is gorgeous cookware. Let's check in with Stacy as you turn over.
Sticky buns.
Nicely done.
Thank you, sir.
See, there it rhymed. All right, let's check in with Stacy, who's got some trivia for you.